Being pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Harry.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
No doubt about it. Support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation.
Decided to join the party here. Okada looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
She breaks the count quick.
Up to the gut, too.
This feels almost blasphemous. The most electrifying move in all of entertainment.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Big opportunity for him now.
Victory and win.
Here's your winner, Flynn Lee.
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
You could tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Evading offense.
Unbelievable athleticism.
That was amazing.
He's got it locked in. It's left.
Squirms his way out.
I think we're about to see it. Step through.
Finish this orbit disbelief that his opponent is still in this. And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
The moonsault.
Oh, has them in position. Here it comes. 619.
Going up top.
Right in front of him.
Two count.
advantage with that maneuver.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
She's putting together. She's sent flying into the corner.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Teeing off the series.
She wants to continue. It's going to be at her own peril.
Would you look at this? She is removing the turnbuckle pad now.
Coming back in the ring.
Sorry, baby.